See, that was one of the cool things about neon is because the things that determine the color was actually not just the phosphor that glows, but actually the color of the gas that you put in. You got an interaction of the two things, so you're basically color mixing with these two different elements. Then you can even combine different phosphors on the inside so they emit combinations of colors. So you can get these really complex colors out of these things.